We studied how particles from different emission sources impact our risk of getting dementia. We used data from the Health and Retirement Study, looking at nearly 30,000 older adults as they aged over about an 18-year period. What we found was that all of particles in the air were toxic for the brain and increased the risk of dementia. What was interesting, though, is that we found that particles from agriculture, where there's frequently use of neurotoxic pesticides, and from wildfires, where we're not just burning trees and grass, but buildings and gas stations, all emitting very high levels of pollution, were especially toxic to the brain. Notably, these findings were robust to adjustment for other risk factors of dementia, like socioeconomic status and location. We also saw these associations at concentrations that were less than the national ambient air quality standard. Overall, these findings indicate that there is benefit to reducing our levels of air pollution here in the United States and abroad. We also see that selective interventions might have benefit. And finally, given the increasing frequency and severity of the wildfires that we are seeing with climate change, it gives us more motivation to act and reduce these impacts in the future.